was back when I was young. I had this dream now for very long, to wear the green and gold, the Protea fire.
Edged and gone. That'll encourage the young lad. His first test wicket. Mornay Morkel, hugged by teammate and AB de Villiers.
Out! Another wicket for Morkel. Poor shot, it has to be said. Up in the air, Amla under it. Three for Morkel. Oh, it's been worth waiting for, son, hasn't it?
Barbra Streisand.
Well then, that's an absolute beauty.
Yes!
Oh, that's out.
Got him!
His Bolden played on. His Bolden, that's right towards the fence.
Let's take notice in the change room.
Bolden finished it off, trying to back away and get it
on the bed.
Bolden, inside edge.
What you want.
Oh, Bolden! Brilliant from Morkel. This is a magnificent spell.
Oh, it's Bolden. It's come off the inside edge, back onto the leg stump there.
Bolden! Castle, what a time to take a wicket.
Bolden off his pads.
Oh, you ripper! Straight through him. Knocked the castle right over.
Bolden!
And for South Africa now.
Yeah! Got him. Backed away.
Bolden! Chopped it on.
Bolden!
Is short-sighted.
Bolden!
Round the wicket, and Mornay Morkel has forced Samuels to chop on. Bolden! Mornay Morkel.
A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It
but
goes
the bet.
On and on and on and on.
Strangers,
it's in the
song.
How about getting off of these antibiotics? How about stopping eating when I am full of? How about them trying? Have on me that I'm blaming you for everything. How about me enjoying the moment for once? How about how good it feels to finally forgive you?
Horas, well done on an unbelievable career. You've been a great pleasure on and off the field. I just love the way you don't take a lot of things too seriously. Always have a smile on your face, and I guess that's the most important thing. And yeah, good luck on your future endeavors, and yeah, keep smiling and making people laugh. That's the best thing about you.
Horas, how are you, big man? You know, we've obviously come a long way, many years, almost 10 or 12, maybe 13 years together. And to finally, now that we're not going to be representing the South African team together, really makes me very sad. I'm not sure what else to say. You know, I've always loved your company. I've loved the time we spent together. You're an amazing bowler. That everybody can see. Everybody has got to know you, like I've been fortunate, and those in the team have been fortunate to know you. It's just been a hell of a privilege to play with you, to be a friend of yours, to share those so many good times and sad times, you know, World Cup losses, big games that we've won, memory that sticks out, you know, at Lord's, and we just won that test match against England, and we were there in your place in the change room, last change room, and we were crying. Really, it's you know, it's great memories, and yeah, I'm actually very sad. Really, I'm very, very, very sad. how I might just bless you gone to cricket. Take it easy on you, please. But to not play West Africa together and have all those memories, he's such a star. It should make my career a lot more enjoyable. You've meant so much to me. And I just want to thank you for all the good times. And exceptional human being, brilliant cricketer. And I hope to play together sometime for some team. But all the best. Know that you've represented your family, yourself, the country with the highest distinction. And if I remember when they were doing that inquiry with Pina, Francois Pina, and they were doing the inquiry with Francois Pina. So they asked me if they had to get somebody in to speak to the South African team. Who represents Protea Fire, and I mentioned it with you because, you know, for me, you've always epitomized professionalism, caring nature, someone who's humble, and so thank you. So, yeah, take care of us, and I hope everything goes well. And, signing off, but not out. Cheers.
Morning, Morkel. Really difficult to even start saying anything at all. Because I'm quite emotional about you stepping away and after such an amazing career. First of all, let me start off by saying congratulations with the way you've handled yourself on and off the field. It's an example to millions, not only in South Africa but around the world, and I truly mean that. As a friend, the way you play the game, the way you handled yourself off the field, the way you could make people smile, is just applaudable, and congratulations for an incredible career. And thanks for amazing influence you've had on me as a friend and as a player for the Proteas. Truly proud of you as a friend, and I know everyone in this team is also really very, very proud of you. All the best of luck for the next few years, whatever you take on. I know you're going to make a great success of it. You've got a beautiful family and a great support system. Just go and enjoy yourself wherever you play cricket or whether you take on business. I know you're going to make a huge success of it. You've got the backing of all the players, and you've made so many friends over the years. So just go and enjoy yourself for the last few years of cricket that you might be playing around the world. Can't wait to have a beer with you after this.
Congratulations on a superb career. What an absolute legend. I've had the privilege of having a ringside view and a seat over the past 10 years in watching your career unfold. I must admit that I'm going to miss your humility, I'm going to miss your professionalism, and most of all, I'm going to miss your humor. The only complaint I've had over the past 10 years is the extra 15 minutes you've been stealing for the fines meeting at the end of the series. Nevertheless, I wish you all the happiness and enjoy the family time and whatever's in store for you for the rest of your life. God bless.
Morning, Morkel. That song, every time I hear that, I'm going to think of when you're standing at the top of your run-up and the crowd goes wild for you in that song. Morna, you've been such a pleasure to work with the last, I don't know how many years, it's been 10, 12 years, obviously starting at Titans together and the last 6 years with South Africa. What characteristics comes to mind from if I think back of your career? Definitely the hardest working bowler. You do all the work. You study the book, as Boogie would say, and you've definitely got the results because of that. You've had a great career. You can be very, very proud. Just before 300 wickets, and I know you're going to get to 300 wickets in this match. So we as a team wish you the best for your future. I know this decision you're making is for your family, and family comes first. So we as a team support you, but we're really going to miss you. We're going to miss your humour in the dressing room. You've definitely been the number one funniest guy on the team for the last while. So we're going to miss that. We're going to miss you. And South Africa and the Proteas is also going to miss your performances. So we'll be supporting you wherever you go. And I know you'll always have a soft spot in your heart wherever you are looking back at and when we are performing away from you. We love you and
thank you, India. Thank you, Terror. Thank you. forever. Let's keep the fire burning. Jesus.